I will save the node. I save the node, and we can see here the node is saved, and I will refresh the API, and we can see at the bottom, hey there, this is Veeresh Halli, and today I would like to give a demonstration of my project called Google Keep Notes API. It's an API for my previous project called Google Keep Notes clone. And if you haven't watched that video till now, please do watch that. The link for that video is in the iCard and as well as in the description box below. I will quickly run the server by typing python manage.py run server. And the server has started at the port number 8000. I will go to Google and type 8000 port number slash API for the API. And this is how the browser API looks like. And these are the datas. And at the bottom, we will have an option to post the data. Let me show you how we can create, retrieve, update, and delete a node. Let me go to the bottom section of the browsable API, and I will create a node. I will write the title as from API, and description as this is from REST API. I will not upload the image here, and I will select author as Santosh, and I will hit post. And we have successfully created the node, and we got the response as HTTP 201 created, and we can confirm it by going to the main URL, and our node is successfully created and its ID is 26. Node can be retrieved by its ID, and this node ID is 26. I will simply go to the URL, and I will type API/26, and I successfully retrieved that node, and I can update the node by using this section, and I will write here, and I updated it successfully, and I will hit on put to update the ID, and it is updated successfully. To confirm whether it is updated or not, I will go to the main URL, and its ID is 26, and the description is updated successfully. Now I will delete this node. I will go to API/26. I retrieve the data, and here I get the delete option. I click on delete, and it is asking, are you sure you want to delete this node list instance? I hit delete, and it is deleted, and I got the response as HTTP 204 no content. To confirm whether the node has deleted or not, I will go to main URL, and I don't see the node 26, and it is deleted successfully. I connected this API with my Django project called Google Keep Notes clone, and I will show you how we can create, retrieve, update, and delete a node from that web app. Okay, I will run the Django Keep Notes clone web app in another tab. I will open another tab, and I will run the server and hit slash home. And it is asking for the login, and I will log in as V and his password. And this is how the interface of Google Keep Notes clone look like. Okay, I will minimize both the tabs to get the perfect view. Let me minimize this. Okay, and another tab. Okay, I minimized both the tabs, and I will create a node from the web app, and I will click on that plus icon, and I will give the title as from web app, and node as this is from web app, and I will save the note. I save the note, and we can see here the note is saved, and I will refresh the API, and we can see at the bottom the ID is displayed, and its ID is 27 and the title is from the web app. This is the web app, and created date is 1st April, and the time is 1:21 a.m. and it is showing the created date as 1st April, and today is 1st April and the time is 1:22 a.m. We posted the data successfully. Can we update the data? Of course we can update the data from the web app. I will click on from the web app node, and I will write in the description as, and it is updated successfully, and I will hit on update node, and as we can see it is updated in the web app, and it is showing the modified date as 1st April and the time is 1:27 a.m. and the time is 1:27 a.m. and I will refresh the API, and we can see here is this is from web app and it is updated, and it is showing the created date as 1st April and 1:21 as created date and edited date as 1:27 16 point something seconds. We updated the note successfully. We created, retrieved and updated the data. Now we will see how we can delete the note. I will click on the from web app note, and here I got an option to delete a note. I will click on delete a note, and as we can see the note is deleted from the web app, and I will refresh from here, and we don't see the note from the we don't see the note anymore. It is deleted successfully. We have seen how we created, retrieved, updated and deleted the data from the web API. In the next video we will see how we will do the same operations from the REST API. Till then, stay connected, and if you found this video interesting, please hit that like button and share as many times as you can. Thanks for watching.